czy masz odwagę powiedzieć żono, i stałem tam, gdzie stało domo.
Welcome guys, and today is 4th of July, US Independence Day, and from that reason this is the start of the summer season. Okay, the start of the summer season was 1 month ago in the start of June, but just say that the summer season is from June, July, August and September until the half of October. It was in our area in Berlin and middle part of Europe, that's the summer season ends at the, in the first half of the September, but in the Mediterranean Sea, the time of end of summer season is in the start of October. So we can say this now is the 4th of July, and I want to talk about our plans for summer season. So I want to go to Cyprus. So this is the first plan. We'll go for 10 days to Cyprus for a party holiday. I've taken the ultimate package from Party Hard Travel, so we're going to Cyprus. Then we'll take a 7-day package from Party Hard Travel. We'll go to clubs, to bars. We'll go for a boat party, fantasy boat party. So we'll make videos from there. And I'm going for a 1-day tour around the Cyprus to see that. And we'll stay in Ayia Napa in the Nelia Garden Hotel. Then, nice plans. We have plans for a trip to Hong Kong for 2 weeks to Hong Kong. We'll stay in a tourist class hotel. We're really tourist class hotel. We just want to visit Hong Kong, which is an amazing city. And we'll stay in an Ibis Hotel. It's an amazing city when Chinese culture joins Western culture, British culture, and it's a really great place. I've never been before in Hong Kong, so I want to visit that place. Then we are going to Spain, to Mallorca, to Magaluf. This will be our fourth time in Magaluf. And we will stay in HMS Atlantic Park Hotel. Previously we stayed in HM Martinique, and I've stayed in the Hotel Samus, which is in the downtown area, in the central part of Magaluf. Now there's a really good offer with a good price in HSM Atlantic Park, so we'll stay there. And we'll take a party holiday package so from Party Hard Travel for 135 quid. We'll have the package with a 7 entrance tickets to clubs and one boat party. We'll go to one boat party with Party Hard Travel, and I'm taking also another second boat party with which is a heat wave boat party, the second boat party, and we are going on a one trip with Totomano, a Polish company based in Spain. Really nice for a trip to a Formentor, which is on the end of the Mallorca, because I've never been before in Formentor. I was twice on a trip with them, once 3 cities in 1 day, Palma, Valdemosa and Fornaluch, on the way with a step by step after the Friedrich Chopin. And certain time I was on Sierra Tramontana, so it was a second trip, and now I'm going on third trip to a Formentor to visit that place. Really great thing, 7 days, and I hope it will be great. Spain is changing, Mallorca is changing, so I hope it will be a great time. We don't know, maybe this will be our last time in Magaluf, because the politician changes the Balearic island and things are gonna change, so we will see. I hope it will be great. And so this is our third trip, and the trip number 4, Japan, Tokyo. We're going to Japan at the end of September, start of October, to Japan, to Tokyo. I've never been there before. I was in Korea, I've seen Korea, but I want to visit also Japan, so we'll go there and see it. Absolutely Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. We'll see everything. And I hope we'll be great. I hope we'll be great. I hope we'll be wonderful. So I hope you will enjoy it. I will make videos. Then after I will make a post-production. I will put on my channel. Everything will be on the channel in the fall and winter 2024. So we will see that the first part will be from Cyprus. Then it will be a part from Hong Kong, part from Spain. Everything will be step by step put on the channel. So like it. It's a great great part of that of this show, and I hope you love it. And it's not unfortunately nothing I can tell you more, because everything is organized, perfectly organized, and we'll see. Because some time ago my friend Agnes Jelak made a video from Tokyo with a great show on the subway train, and I'm gonna make everything what is possible this year, because the future is unknown, and I will tell you everything step by step on each video. Thanks for watching, and I want to invite you to join, to support the channel, to donate something to the channel, so just everything is getting more expensive. It's very important to support us and to make even better videos. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you later.
Ty co kobiety chciałbyś zniewolić, pozbawić chciałbyś niewolnej woli. Rządzie biskupie, do was to mówię, wstydzi się was dziś kraj. Nie patrzcie, siostry, kochanie, tak się. Uwierzcie w naszą wygraną walkę. Uwierzcie w to, że już niedługo pięknie się będzie kraj.